I just killed the nigga with his finger.